man police say showed up with a gun at the LA Fitness Center in Collier Township last month is going to trial. 41-year-old Eric Holtz appeared at his preliminary hearing today. Police arrested him in the gym's parking lot for allegedly violating a protection from abuse order. They also found a gun in the trunk of his car.